A few years ago, I learned that a friend of ours refers to December 23rd as Christmas Adam, since Adam came before Eve. And by now, you should know how I feel about a pun. As you can see, it's Christmas in Eden, and Adam and Eve are rocking their best Christmas sweaters and fig leaves. Now, don't miss the snake watching from above as they prepare to take a bite of their freshly picked apple. It's Genesis, the New Testament, and modern-day holiday celebrations rolled into one sweater.